The Four Tops' Baby, I Need Your Loving was swiftly followed onto the charts by Martha and the Vandellas' Dancing in the Street.
This was a very bad time all over the United States. We were just starting to have different confusions in different cities, the riots and the what have you. And I think the writers were inspired mainly because of this, to try an effort to get people to dance and be happy in the street instead of the riots. And it was really a great record. I really feel that we were blessed just to have the privilege of singing that particular song.
Meanwhile, Martha and the Vandellas were working with Holland Dozier and Holland to produce yet another masterpiece. Martha Reeves thinks back to their springtime smash of 1967.
Jimmy Mack was really thrilling, you know, because at first I was wondering, like, you probably are, who is Jimmy Mack? But he's just a name. The surprising thing about it, I met about six Jimmy Macks after we recorded it. It was the grooviest beat we'd ever had, I think, as far as records are concerned. And all the kids liked it, and wherever I'd go, anywhere, the kids would sing it for me, or they'd demand that we sing it. If we left it out of our repertoire, they'd have a fit. So it's one of our biggest.
sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. No longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
guess I'm just a slave.